If you've got cash, you've got a better shot at adapting. Poor regions and developing countries will have it much harder. Why? In rich countries, kids are usually accustomed to the tech tools and training that prepare them for tomorrow. But for many developing countries, access to the latest technology and a decent education risk them falling behind.